You know how a game serves us. It's a definite social purpose. Nations are bankrupt, gone. None of that tribal warfare anymore. Even the corporate wars were a thing of the past. So now we have the majors and their executives. Transport, food, communication, housing, luxury, energy. A few of us making decisions on a global basis for the common good.
Team is a unit. It plays with certain rhythms.
So does an executive team, Jonathan. Now everyone has all the comforts, you know that. No poverty, no sickness, no needs, and many luxuries which you enjoy just as if you were in the executive class. Corporate society takes care of everything. But all it asks of anyone, or has ever asked of anyone ever, is not to interfere with management decisions.
I don't mean to resist. I'm just trying to understand.
This is for your own benefit. You must know that, Jonathan. All decisions concerning you are